look at it. Whatever it is.
What's happening?
Where's the fire? God, it was a trick. It was an illusion.
The fire has disappeared. It was everywhere.
It still hurt though, because it killed me once.
The fire.
Alright, Serta's waiting for me. She can't get through. Find her own path. We can either go straight or we can go left.
How will she get through?
I feel like going left is the right way.
Truth, Serta. Find your own path. There's always another way.
The Northmen tell this story.
Tell the story before the Earth was created. There was a world called Muspel.
There was a world called Muspel. Because it was in
bright
the
sun, hot, flaming, burning. Okay.
Hot, flaming, burning. Sparks that flew out from Muspel became the stars. Other sparks melted ice in the frozen world of Niflheim, creating the body of the first giant, Ymir. Muspel is one of the nine worlds, and is now the land of
the fire. One of the nine worlds. The people cannot endure a journey there. Another gate, another sacrifice. She needs to find it. Alright, what's the sacrifice?
Find the fire,
Senua. Oh man, I'm holding this controller really tight.
Surt.
Find the fire, Senua. Follow the path to Surt. Another fire. My guess is that we need to catch everything of this on fire, and then that will cause it to open. That's my guess. But I could be wrong. How do we climb up? Look, see? The tree lights up too. I can't take out my weapon, so I can't strike it. Ah, look, a more path. Why is it so hard to see the path the first time? What's this? Aha! No kicking that. Right, now we're climbing. The Northern men make sacrifices.
Burning slaves like me to reveal the path to Surt.
I searched for meaning in their suffering, in their eyes. They just screamed like helpless pigs.
Well, look at the smoke coming out of the ground. Right, so I have to come jump off of this place and go straight. That's the idea, right? Here we go, guys. Can I focus from this far away? I cannot. What's over here? I can't jump from this area either. Right. Here's crossing our fingers that we don't burn to death. Ah, fire is my weakness. The smoke can kill me, so I can't take too long, but then fire itself can actually kill me too. I should have known better. Go! Jump. Oh. I am running now. I'm running. Oh my gosh, I'm running. Go. You're almost there. Don't trip. Oh my gosh. No. You're almost there.
Do your gods answer your prayers?
All right, Dark.
I asked the gods for mercy, all of them, even theirs. None answered. In the end, I set myself free.
Oh, I made that guy.
Defy the gods, Senua. Find your own path, like I find mine.
My gods abandoned me. I am alone.
Oh, we made it. The fire stopped, but we made it. Yes. Right. Now here's the other door.
Find the fire, sir.
More fire. Why did he give me fire? Alright, find the fire. I see some smoke over here.
The Northmen believe that the world will be destroyed someday. They call it
Ragnarok, the destiny of the gods.
The destiny of the gods. Asgard will be attacked by Surt and the fire giants. A monstrous wolf will swallow the sun, and the gods will fight in vain against their enemies. There is nothing they can do to prevent it, but Odin ever seeks knowledge and magic, hoping to find a way to postpone that dark day.
Aha, let's go upstairs. Here's another little path. Right, what does this lead me to? Comes over here. I think this is a path I'm gonna have to follow back. I better memorize that. Okay. I'm guessing all of this is hardly going to catch on fire. Ooh, another puzzle. This thing's on fire already, look at that. Alright, let's look at this. Looks like an R and a butterfly, I guess.
The Northmen of Hell worship the Devourers, and Sish of God's darkness. I come from Erin, Senua, where I once followed my own gods, the Tuatha De Danann.
Why did you abandon your gods?
Senua, I was a man of knowledge, not a warrior. To survive,
okay.
I did things. Bad things.
Alright, so we're looking for like a
like
butterfly
you,
kind of thing and an R.
The man I once was has died. And when that happens, even gods you worship can die with you.
Nothing here fits that description. Lord of the Rings. The girl sounds like Lady Galadriel. Oh, really? I wouldn't remember that. Wait, I didn't go. I climbed the stairs. I have not come over here. Butterfly thing? No. There's a bunch of whites now. This look like anything? It looks like two windows. Alright, let's climb up here again. Maybe there's something we're not seeing from this angle. Nothing. Okay, let's cross over. Aha, the R is close by. See how it isolated the R? Let's walk in here. There's R's all over the place. Down in the ground? No. I don't want to have to fall down and then climb back up. All right, an R. Oh. What? I didn't even see that. I just got lucky and I pushed a button. Alright. Sometimes you win games by luck. Well, it's a good thing that the letters and shapes glow when you're close to them. Oh, see? There you go. So somewhere here. Yeah, there it is. There it is. I found it. Yes. And now the door's open. And here's the fire. Right, guys, you gotta remember, no dying. Oh gosh, I hope I don't die. Oh. Alright, run. I bet you I'm gonna have to go up through the house. Oh! Over here. I knew it. I knew it. Go! Hurry! Hurry your face! Come on, woman. Come on. Okay, jump off, jump off. Run, 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 run. Oh no, are you kidding me? Bad guys now? Ooh. Another one? Oh no, there's another, there's two of them. Oh man. Dash, dash.
Behind you.
Oh no!
Get up, quick, get up.
Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up.
It's coming. It's coming. Watch out.
Oh! The goal is to not let them be behind me. Oh, dash! How about we move back?
Finish this. End it now.
Oh, don't die. Don't die. No, 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 come on.
Don't let them surround you. Behind you, quick!
No! Push him into the fire. He's on fire. Alright. Well, that confused me a little. Where the hell's the exit? Over here. Oh man, get up. Get out of the way. Oh. Raise your world to the wow.
No, I see nothing.
I made it.